It's game day. We here. You know, about to go chill with the fellas today. You feel me? See what's going on. About to talk shit. About to get into our brotherly bond. You know, we all bond over many things. Sports is one of them. It's game day. Sun is playing tricks on us. It's out when it's want to be. It's not when it's, you know, I don't know. Highs go in, but I'm excited. This is like officially my first vlog. I don't know if I'm gonna post this first, but this is officially my first vlog. I'll show y'all how we be. So, all right, let me explain something. So, on my vlog, when I get with the homies, I'm gonna have a segment called Who Got Game, right? And it's just gonna be a plethora of things, but this is the first segment of Who Got Game. You about to see how this go. It's about to be a bunch of laughs, some drinks, no women, just, you know, homie stuff. Y'all about to see. This is what we do. We get the Bible and we pray when we together. You feel me? The women, what y'all do, we know what y'all do. We about to check this out. We about to see what's going down. Feel me? And I'm just trying to find a little red shot glasses. I see some, but y'all need these shot glasses. And what else I need? Some money, cause we betting. Ain't nothing like a little wager, you feel me? For showing the wrong goddamn place though. Unless 99 cent store party supply just suck. Yeah.
Right in here is usually where they have
them. No, I'm talking about the little plastic ones though, like you know the red little shot glasses?
Oh, maybe on that end aisle as you come in the door, see?
Oh, that's an entrance over there too?
Yeah.
Oh
yeah,
wow.
There's some stuff there too.
Thank you. You see? Ain't nothing like a little vlogging to get you some little help, you feel me? Yeah. Nah, it's not here. Definitely not here. I didn't know it was a entrance right here though. I ain't mad at that. It's a big old store, but nah. This ain't it. This ain't what you want. Welcome to the Cali 99 cent store, you feel me? You didn't know, now you know. So I'm about to go with these little bad boys. I wanted the red ones. Y'all know what I'm talking about. How much is these? How many come in here, man? 12? That's 3 people, 6 people, 9 people. Damn. I'm here for it. Just in case. Just in case. Thank you. I got them. It was the red ones, but I can't find them, so I'm settling for this. All right, thank you. That's what we have with it. And I need some change too. Hello. That's it. No bad. I'll need a receipt. Thank you. This weather is crazy, bruh. It really started raining out here, man. So, I put a hamper in our fellas day. But the show must go on. We just gotta move it to the garage. We gotta get the garage right. Is it really, y'all see that outside? Ugly, bruh. It's crazy. Homie's sick right now, but told his ass. Big raining. But you see? Let me see. Hey, we about to get it cracking, you feel me? About to bring this whiteboard out here. It's really got some bets going on, you feel me? Let me see, bruh. Everybody send me they, what do you call it? Everybody send me they, everybody send me they picks. I gotta write it down right now. We about to get that right. You feel me? Try to get it right before the game start. Yeah, my boy don't want to be on camera. You know when a nigga tell you don't put you on camera, you know I put a nigga on camera. Like, that's the crazy part. You feel me? I don't know why. Y'all go what?
We go win. Eagle game, baby.
Hey. Woo. I know I'm just going to be getting capturing niggas' faces all game, though. You feel me? I ain't got no hoodie. I was supposed to wear my hoodie too, but fuck it. You feel me? Let me get right before so we can get, you feel me?
30 days, no drinking.
Nah, I'm just getting the team right now. You feel me?
Oh yeah,
I'm just getting the team right now. You feel me?
Bang bang.
Wait a minute, I can't put this on camera, but I'm scared. Yeah. I thought I had ball casters.
For real? That's what you gonna put on camera? That's what you put on camera?
I'm like,
yeah, Fish ain't been outside.
Black down.
Hey, that's why my boy been outside, bro.
Hey, he ain't tell nobody. He ain't tell.
That nigga shit was feeling. Hey, it was feeling heavy, but it's going bald though.
You know what? We just moved to our new place. And it got wooden floors, so
it's cold.
That's what it is.
The doctor told him it's the floors, bro. Hey, have y'all moved in a new place? That's what the doctor told him, bro.
That's what I told him. Like, that's too cold in the house. Like,
hey.
That's wild. The homie wildin'. Scoreboard ready. You feel me? I thought I was losing, but you feel me? I'm getting back, baby. I'm getting back on the board, baby. Hold on, it's too dark right now. I mean, it's too light. You feel me? I'm trying to get back. I get this goddamn shit off my back. Oh shit, my bad. I picked the wrong shit. You feel me? We getting back. You don't even know how to dance, so stop. Intermission, I get challenged to a sour contest. I'm about to win though.
Which the little kid is gonna win?
I don't lose from little kids.
Okay, but if you and then we're doing a gymnastic contest.
If I lose?
Yeah.
Come on.
But let me tell you, these
I don't
are
lose to sour.
But let me tell you, these are major sour.
I don't lose. Do I look like a loser? No.
Yeah, you do, actually.
You do.
But aren't you a loser?
Winner.
Okay, now we're doing your gymnastics.
I didn't lose.
I don't care. You're still doing it.
Three, one, draw, you know. Let's go.
You know.
Let's go.
You gotta get certain niggas' facial expressions when you look at that skull. The homie go beg for every call. Look at him right there.
Facts.
Guess who's about to win? Guess who's about to win?
Oh, you went under on the first?
You the only one went under, huh?
I'm the only one went under.
You cheated, though. Did he send his in?
He sent his in.
I sent mine.
He sent his.
We still got time to score. So don't worry about it. We still got time to score.
I didn't look.
The home for their defenses, bro. They defense.
You about to win this whole thing, though?
How the fun is
that, man?
You got two just like everybody. Man,
you we both got two.
Yo, you about to lose though.
Where's Joe at?
He about to lose this one though when they don't score.
I'm fucking Sonatan up. And what drink is this, bro?
Old fashioned.
Old fashioned? I ain't never had this before, but I fuck with it. Ratchet bitches whipping chicken like a Roscoe. Niggas face tatted like baby bombing Bosco. In my city, niggas judging for what you got. Oh, I'm well known from a lot of bad things. No score, baby. Somebody gotta be open. Ooh, drinking alcohol with hot Cheetos? God damn.
There we go.
Hey, no, that was a horrible ass punt. What the fuck?
No, he got 30 though.
Oh.
I think nigga hurt right here.
Oh, that's how they got close to that penalty?
Yeah, that's wild.
Get up, that's damn, that's a stat.
You think his legs was down?
I believe so.
This nigga. This nigga go through the
ball. Everything.
Yeah, bro.
That nigga not a fair game. This play changed the whole game, bro.
On God, it did.
That ball is out. Ooh. It didn't touch the ground.
Yo, no, it was on the ground. That nigga said it was on the ground.
It didn't touch the ground. It didn't move. It moved. That's their own ball. Y'all got to get a better coach.
Right, man, we got to call that.
They get, we don't pay them. I thought we turned them. Get up!
Oh, nigga!
What?
Hey, that camera playing tricks, boy.
Let's go. We score again, it's over. I'm gonna let you know right now. Once it's 14-0, it's over. Because that's when we let the dogs out.
Not even 21-0, bro.
14-0. 14-0.
How you feel about that, my guy?
Man, that's just our season, bro. Stay losing quarterbacks, bro.
Four quarterbacks.
Y'all kind of had hard, though, bro. It's our quarterback. Injury.
Let's go.
That's why he forced street. That's why he forced street.
Nah, I'm saying that. This nigga was terrible.
The homie said he from Philly, bro. Nigga known him all his life.
Philly like the second home, man.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised.
Philly like the second home, man.
That nigga gonna tell us about the weather in Philly. This nigga got me fucked up.
Everything proper, no propaganda. Shop a can of gold yard bandana.
How you feeling, my guy?
Like we about to win. You know what I'm saying? We Super Bowl bound, baby. We're going to the bowl.
I don't believe old boy got hurt. I'm good, man. Still early though. Still early. 7 points ain't nothing. Nah, I think Kansas City about to win. Man, I like Joe though. I like Joe.
I think KC will
win.
Yeah,
Joe.
Nigga,
Joe Burrow.
They always beat him, and they KC's not having it this year, bro.
They got something.
Come on, D.
Huh? Yeah, because hell yeah.
What, Kansas City?
Not this game.
Well, if it's a shootout, Bengals going to win for sure.
Hey, Frisco got number one rushing defense, right?
Yeah.
I'm a first generation millionaire. I broke the curse of my family not having shit. I'm passionate like versus after more than just cash and dick.
Beat me to the woods.
Now I leave the pack and shit.
I'm all for a cap.
I'm more college cap with Nick.
I'm ready for affordable healthcare, on God.
Or going to wealth from welfare. I turn my W's to M's, yeah, I flip those. I might buy a red bottoms with the crypto. 3 coins, that'll pay a whole semester. But you gotta ride it better than a Tesla.
It's going to be a...
Oh, yeah!
We out.
Damn! Almost out of safety.
On God. Look my boy.
Alright.
He alive again. Alright. He alive again.
Yeah, you got it. Damn.
What the hell? 89, what are you doing? Damn, you're not a block.
It's gonna be alright, baby boy. Y'all winning.
It ain't over yet.
Pray Boobies Gate Simpson on Reddit. Why niggas wanna. They supposed to have their family YouTube, you feel me? You don't like Mexican drinks?
You drinking one?
I was trying to get y'all canceled on YouTube. Oh. Who just clapped, Dede?
Nah.
Oh, I was about to say, my nigga really going for 49ers, bro. Hey, y'all interested? If y'all ain't interested, let me know what y'all interested. You feel me? That nigga ain't about to win, though.
I'm about to win.
On his board. Hey, who up? Who up right now?
He got a ball game.
Hey, Joe, and Dan, y'all the ones up.
Side up. Side up.
No, that gotta be open.
Let's go. Watch this. Here it goes.
Flag for holding. My boy back alive. Look at him. He back alive.
First down,
deep. Oh,
shit.
Who's that? Look at me.
What's that?
This can't be life. Get you right. Let you get my boy right.
It's hands in the face, man.
Lie. Outside is kind of cold as fuck.
I told y'all it was cold out there. Y'all want to listen to me.
I want some fries. Is it undone right now? Fries? Uh-huh. Fries and chicken. Not a lot of chicken. Huh? Yeah, please. Thank you. We got Dad Podcast up in here.
You already know.
We missing two. We missing two from the Dad Podcast. My boy back. His team back in it. You feel me?
Gotta get the stop.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Please get the stop.
So it can be under? We play over under. We need that under right now, bro. Now touch this. Exactly. Hell yeah, we still playing it. August.
That's my birthday month, bro.
Oh, yeah. Fly, Eagles, fly. On the road to victory. Fly, Eagles, fly.
Oh, shit.
I get lonely. Let's go.
Sorry.
Come on,
Sanders. Get that camera out my face.
I was going for over and under right here.
David going for the Niner. Get him on camera.
I'm definitely not going for the Niner. I hate the Niner.
I gotta wipe this out, man. Me and you, and Daniel. But Dede the only nigga. Dede in the last place. Dede in fifth, but Dede in last place, bro. Where's Fish at? Fish got four losses. We all tied, huh? Yeah, we tied. Oh, Dede back in it. Nigga, all of us tied. We all got four. Unless you got three. You got three? You in the head. Where Dane at? Dane got four. Nigga, Trill got five. I got four. You ahead. You the only nigga. You got three.
I'm like.
Like, everybody, I didn't go to check. Yeah,
that's
check
your second
out.
Time, bro.
I'm here.
What's up, Nemo?
Come on.
They about to get the receiver to play quarterback.
Oh,
he helped me out.
He helped me there.
He helped me
Come on now. Come on now. They do that. That ball. That ball.
Quarterback. Purdy came back.
That ball feels.
What? Hey, that's crazy.
He want to come back and win. He has to go. Yeah, he has to go boo boo. He has to go boo boo. Come on now.
To what? Just hand the ball off?
That's crazy.
Bruh. Did you not head something? Oh, I thought he had something.
Alright, you didn't even get high enough to do it, bro.
Say, hey, I'm better quarterback than him. Watch. No, Christian, I'm a better quarterback than you.
Run one more time. I want to see him head
time. I'll call quarterback after.
I'll see him head time.
Ready, set, height.
God, Caleb.
I'm better quarterback. Let me see that.
I can head time. All right, let me run a...
Oh,
let me run it. Let me run. All
right.
Hey. Oh, it's illegal.
Better quarterback? What was that, bro?
What the hell was Christian doing? Alright.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that was a dying pass.
Not if the defender touched it.
That was a dying pass, Christian.
No, you was short still.
I can't catch, bro.
I could have picked that too.
You really could have. You gotta throw it out there, bruh. All
right.
Lead your receiver. Let him run into it. What position you play?
Running back.
Y'all letting the running back D y'all up?
I know.
You not that guy. You not that guy.
He said.
I'm not even trying either.
I don't know if you quarterback material, fam. You definitely not receiver material.
Yeah, you're right. I play basketball.
We both do. See?
Put them hands out there. Don't catch it with your body. Catch it with your hands. I'm going to need you to catch it with your hands and not miss.
Okay.
Hey! Let's throw it! Throw it!
You throwing it too short if your defender could touch it.
All right, so. All right, let's see this big baboon boom. Go. Go.
Stop him.
Too far.
Nah, he was supposed to run.
Hey, you was talking about, you was talking about me.
My defender ain't never gonna touch the ball, ever. Just know that.
About that.
My defender ain't never gonna kill
me. Here we got big frogs on top of them all.
Nah, if he would have kept running, he would have got you. Yeah.
We got small frogs on.
Oh, it's
how you feel about that? That horrible pass.
Hands. See that? Catch it with your hands. Hey, go. Oh, he's playing off.
Ooh, that was a good one. Hey.
When you play off on you, that's when you do short. Because then he go cheat up to try to get it. You feel me?
You finally did a good one, bro.
But if he playing on you, you beat him, just keep going.
How you feel?
I'm the best.
Say it again.
I'm the best.
Stop playing. Say it again.
Damn. Set. Go. You not that guy. I'm going to play defense. Who quarterback?
Who quarterback?
I don't know. Bro, I am the best cameraman to. I should. Bro, if your channel goes off, I should be your cameraman, bro. You know I should, bro.
I need a cameraman.
You do? I got a camera. For my dad's and.
Do he want this smoke?
Hey!
Do you want the smoke?
Hey, keep going! Oh!
He caught you.
Dang, you should play wide receiver, bro.
Bro, you're supposed to keep on going, bro. You had him confused right there.
That was a bad.
You really did.
No, I threw it back.
I'm gonna edit that out.
Say, hey!
Dang, get it fast. Oh. You still fumble.
He can catch the ball.
Oh. Hey, we got it. Who shy, Steve? You want to run around now? You still play defense?
Yo, Dory coming over here lying. If it's on camera, I'm editing it.
Yeah, you gonna edit it out. Ooh. Good turn. Dang. Hey, hey, quick review. How you feel on getting picked? Oh wait, he playing. Oh.
Exactly. Oh, learn your turn.
My bad.
I'm about to dog you.
Okay, let's see. Let's see. What happened? Hey, what happened to the words, bro? What happened to the words?
It don't count. It don't count if he drop it.
He dropped it.
He cooked you though.
No, he got to do push-ups.
You though.
No.
He cooked you though.
No, he got to do push-ups. It don't count if he drop it.
You got to get him up, man.
He cooked you. He cooked you.
You got to get him up.
Ain't no
bro.
Cook if he drop it.
Yeah.
It don't count.
It don't count, okay.
All right, bro.
That's a crossover with a miss.
Hey, hey, I'm going to see if this works.
Now I'm going to jam him on the line.
Oh. I'm doing him in cross.
Give him a nice jam, too.
Ready, set, hey!
Here.
Come
on! He's too little! He's too little!
He can see
Dang.
You still threw it too short.
Hey, how you feel about that, bro?
Interception, you feel me? It's too easy.
Yes, sir.
It's too easy.
Right, what are you doing, bro? I'm tired. Yeah, I'm saying.
Hey, let's see the room.
I've been drinking.
Street.
It don't matter.
Post.
What? He said what?
Do a post.
All right,
bet.
Game
night.
It's
my last
game
one.
Time.
You better make it good.
All right, bet.
Talking a little high. You ain't even do the right play, bruh. He asked for a whole different other play, bruh. This fool asked for a whole different other play. How is that possible?
I'm tired. My number one hater. Say hi. Say hi, hater.
You juked
them
out.
Say hi, hater. Hey, I don't like that call though, bro.
Nah, man.
I don't like that call.
Well, you
they've been belling them out all day.
Are you coaching? If you're not around, they got home field advantage, I guess.
What'd you think about it, my guy? What'd you think?
About the penalty?
Yeah.
It was a bad call. I ain't gonna lie. It was a bad call. Football. You gotta let the nigga.
Let's go, Jalen! That's unnecessary. Throw the flag! He can't do that! He can't do that!
That's unnecessary, bro.
Kill me, I'm
I thought you was on a diet, my guy.
I'm not. I'm diet.
I'm on diet to October.
Well, man, I thought it started Monday.
When you get a diet, it gon'
hit. We go here and record.
Damn, bro, they about to get over too.
Go to fly, baby.
Let's go! Let's go! Man! Stop disrespecting us, bro! Stop disrespecting us! Man, for real, stop disrespecting us!
Handicap
go,
bro.
Let's go. It don't matter who you have. We're gonna win regardless. We gonna win regardless, baby. We gonna win regardless.
I
gotta be
about
we gonna win regardless.
Ice Cube!
We go win regardless, baby. We go win regardless, baby. You know what it is. We don't know what it is.
Ronnie, you got your TV? Turn it off!
I should cheat
on these niggas right now, you feel me?
Forrest and Michael Rogers are flooring bitches menagerie. Fucking sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get him, I got
him. You don't know the words,
I did it without it.
You don't know the words.
Hey, this shit with Mariah. Little nigga, I'm a fire. Icy as a hockey ring, feeling nigga, I'm flyer. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Then I bought that new Ferrari, had to rest in peace. Had to rest in peace, rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my niggas, then what you talking about? They just move in silence, nigga, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word. Am I grinding now? I got what I deserve. Fuck, nigga. Hold on, wait a minute. You thought I was finished? When I was asking for it, I think I was finished.
You gotta chase the nigga like Maury, bro. You gotta chase.
You are not the.
Oh shit, bro.
So,
We in the garage now, and this shit cold as hell. Niggas falling off.
Hey, when the homie first got called OG, he was sick, bro. He was sick, nigga. Like, nigga, I ain't nobody OG.
I'm not OG, my nigga. Like, I'm out here with y'all, nigga.
What's going on, big homie?
Oh, yeah, big homie. That's he's on camera. He's on camera. He's one thing for sure, two things for certain.
I always did, big
homie. You take the care off, my guy, man. You gonna act normal again with it. Stop playing. No, that's not nice. You should just, I would never caught that. That's a loss.
How much them cameras be, bro?
This one was, this 800. Ronnie got one that's what, 500? Four? Seven? Damn. Bro, you should have just bought this one. That's $100 more. You can't take it back?
What you get it for your gym shit?
Yeah.
I that's what I'm thinking about getting one. Cause
nah, you should start vlogging. Phone. Hey, what? Should he start vlogging, y'all?
What's vlogging with what? The cell phone?
No, with the cameras. Vlogging.
No, that's what I'm saying. I gotta get one.
But I'm just, you know, my audience, they participate. You feel me? Y'all better start participating. Stop playing with me.
Cause them camera ones, other than the phone ones, they be clear as fuck, bro.
Nah, the phone one is clear. Don't get me wrong, but you could just do so much more with this. But I did my research.
Clear, bro.
This one, this the one right here. Yeah, bro. This the one right here though, man.
But the phone, you gotta make sure that's good. Right.
Yeah. But I gotta see your Nikon, cause your shit was clear too though, huh? You need, like, if you want to vlog, so yours, you was doing more photography. So vlogging, you want like a 16 or under, right? 16 millimeters, because it's the lower the lens, the wider the screen. So if it's close like this and you got like a 50, which is good for taking pictures of him right now, but nigga, you gonna be too close, you gonna be cropped out. But 16, 14, 15, 11, it's like, I don't look so close right here holding this. You feel me? Nah, you go, the lens that come with, I think it's a 18 to 35. 18 is cool though. But yeah, man. We getting this vlog on. We started off. This was the first edition of Who Got Game. Oh yeah, nobody won, bro. All of us tied. The crazy part, I think I'm gonna edit and I'm gonna show it. All of us tied though. And Joe was in ahead of us in the beginning. Then it was Fish. Then we just all, like, literally, that's the craziest shit. So nobody, we didn't break bread, man. We didn't break bread. But we here right now, you feel me? At the last game, it's 2020, Kansas City and Cincinnati, fourth quarter. Thank y'all for being with us. We got some more content coming. We got some fire. Don't like, it's fire, bro. Fire content coming. And I need to change my battery. Is that crazy? You said what? Nigga, fuck you too, nigga.